ever wondered about the man who changed the course of history by discovering the New World? Meet Christopher Columbus. Born in 1451 in the bustling seaport city of Genoa, Italy, Columbus was an ambitious man with an audacious vision. He believed he could reach Asia by sailing westward, a concept that was revolutionary at the time. Despite the skepticism he faced, Columbus held fast to his conviction. Born in Genoa, Italy in 1451, Columbus was a man with a bold vision that would eventually reshape history. In 1492, Columbus embarked on a daring expedition that would mark a significant milestone in global exploration. This journey, financed by the Spanish crown, was fueled by Columbus's unwavering ambition to find a westward route to Asia. His fleet of three ships set sail into the great unknown, guided by stars, compass, and a thirst for discovery. However, instead of the Asian shores he was expecting, Columbus and his crew found themselves on an island in the Bahamas on October 12, 1492. This unplanned landing, though not the original plan, marked the discovery of a whole new world, unknown to the Europeans. But let's clear a common misconception. Columbus didn't reach the mainland of North America on this voyage. His landing spot was, in fact, an island in the Bahamas. Despite this, his voyage is still celebrated for opening the door to the exploration of the Americas. His landing in the Bahamas marked the discovery of the New World, but contrary to popular belief, Columbus never reached the mainland of North America on this voyage. Columbus's journey opened the door to the exploration and colonization of the Americas. Following his initial voyage, Columbus embarked on three more expeditions, each one expanding the European understanding of this new world. He explored vast regions of the Caribbean, venturing as far as the coasts of Central and South America. These journeys took him to places such as present-day Puerto Rico, Jamaica, and even the mouth of the Orinoco River in Venezuela. Yet, it's worth noting that Columbus never actually set foot on the mainland of what we now know as the United States. Despite his achievements, it's crucial to remember that Columbus's discovery of the Americas is a complex narrative, intertwined with the histories and cultures of the indigenous peoples who were here long before Columbus set sail. Columbus's legacy is a complex tapestry of exploration, cultural exchange, and exploitation. His voyages led to a new era of discovery, the establishment of trade routes, and the exchange of goods and ideas. Yet the dark side of this era cannot be ignored. The indigenous populations faced exploitation, disease, and violence as a result of the European colonization that followed Columbus's voyages. Despite these controversies, Columbus Day is still observed by many as a celebration of his discovery. It's a day of reflection on our history, a recognition of the accomplishments of an explorer, and a stark reminder of the suffering endured by the indigenous populations. Columbus's legacy is complex, marked by exploration and cultural exchange, yet marred by the exploitation and suffering of indigenous populations. As we delve into the fascinating life of Christopher Columbus, let's reflect on the complexities of history. If this journey intrigued you, show some love with a like and a share. Don't forget to subscribe to Path to a Better Life for more enriching content. Thank you for joining me on this journey through the life of Christopher Columbus.